11, police are searching for a man accused of breaking into a home and crawling into a woman's bed. Investigators say this man somehow got inside an East Village apartment. They say he tried to climb into a 23-year-old woman's bed, but she woke up and he ran off. It happened on East 11th Street and Avenue A earlier this week. The woman was not hurt.
Tonight, y'all can call me Doc Homie.